Bigfoot disappeared, and I should too. Time to go and get that phone looked at. I haven't seen that rascal hack for ages. 2-1, he asked me out in the first 5 minutes.
Are we on schedule?
The testing went well today, sir. What we could do for mankind is just staggering.
For mankind? This isn't a social project. The elixir is for a select few that we choose. Got that?
Of course, sir.
Good. Now get some more subjects for the next round of tests. I can hardly stand these delays.
Hi, Hack. I'm here. The note on your door said to come on in.
Hi, Linda. By the way, I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. Have you noticed that you only come by when you need something from me? We should change that. How about a couple of drinks tonight?
Not wasting any time, are you, Hack? I see you still keep your laptops and your sense of humor with you at all times.
This time you're wrong, my dear. My laptops are right in front of you.
But how can you help me? I need to hack into this cell phone.
Don't worry. The whole system's automated. I set it up already. My monitors are touchy, though. You have to turn them on in the right order or the electricity shuts off. You'll figure it out.
Okay, I guess.
Don't worry. Smart Linda will figure it out. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to have another drink.
Thank you. you are. I'll be right there. I can't wait. Oh well, maybe next time. Looks like a code. I wonder if...
Hi, Linda. How's the Bigfoot hunt? Did you find something?
Quite a few things, but nothing else on the monster. I salvaged some toxic liquid created at the chemical plant that...
Forget the plant! We need Bigfoot, okay?
But sir, there's something happening at the chemical plant that's...
Focus on the monster! I'll be sending a special team to investigate the chemical plant, so let it go! I'll contact you later.
What special team? Aren't I his team? Well, let's see if I can figure out these missing words so I can go on chasing monsters. Experimenting on animals, huh? With what, I wonder? Maybe that missing barrel of chemicals could shed some light on this. That forest ranger was talking about the gunman boating on the lake. That ripped up photo I got earlier was taken at the lake. See? I should look around and plan for a bit of boating, too.
Thank you.
Hey, are those security cameras over there? Maybe they recorded something important. I can compare yesterday's tapes with what it looks like now and get some clues. I'll just have to turn these cameras on. Someone definitely used the boat yesterday. What for? The diving equipment I found is still moist. Maybe something's buried in the lake. Thank you.
What do you mean she got the barrel?
Sir, I don't know how it happened, but the barrel was picked up from the lake this afternoon by the hazardous materials unit of the police department. I think that...
I don't care what you think. You have failed me for perhaps the last time. In less than 48 hours, the experiments could be finished. And this happens? What about the woman? Tell me you've done something.
I've visited her house, sir.
I'm so glad to be... Oh, no! My house! Someone broke into my house! Oh, my vase! Where's my book? Oh, there's stuff everywhere! What a mess! Oh, calling the police would just slow me down. I have a feeling I should try to figure this out myself. I'll start with taking a good picture of one of their shoe prints.